They're getting snacks.
Off kitchen.
Nah, I'm good, man. I'm good.
Hey everybody, I'm live. How you doing? Gonna do some carrier's assault. Normally we have just Doug and I, but I don't know who this person is, but it's the Ultra, Last Ultra. Doug knows him, so we're just gonna have some fun, man. Do what we've always been doing, and that's just, you know, try to troll people, have fun, throw C4, whatever.
With a side of stupid crap.
Pretty much. So.
No, it kind of fits in with trolling, but still.
Yep. Kill them. Kill them all.
In the most hilarious ways possible. And probably spend half an hour watching me trying to drive a hovercraft to the other side of the map.
Yeah, something like that.
I think that's what it was yesterday.
Oh, this map. Uh-oh. That ain't cool. This map ain't bad. I kind of like it, actually.
Lost Islands is the only map I don't like in Naval Strike.
Okay. What should we do? Not gonna snipe. I'll go into D, I guess.
We might as well raid E. I mean, I gotta get killed somehow.
Oh shit, I'm trapped here. I wanna go that way. I really don't wanna swim. Don't like swimming.
Well then, I got killed by a dead guy. This is gonna be a great start.
Yeah. Don't you always love getting killed by a dead guy? It's awesome, ain't it?
I got killed, and then it turns around and doesn't even tell me his attachments. It just says UMP-45. Like, well, damn, that's a good way to tell me to go, you know.
Hello. Got one of them.
Whoa! Hey, son, watch it with that RPG, dude.
Oh, there's a boat out there, careful. Save cover.
Behind us, behind us.
Behind us, too.
They're everywhere, we're surrounded.
Oh, good thing I have med kits.
Yeah, I'm still dead.
Man, I'm dead.
Someone's being followed.
I can get to you quick enough.
Ultra, no! No!
That's fine. My second for being able to revive you.
And he's alive!
What are you talking about? I never died.
That's how it works, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sorry, which this guy just disappeared. What the heck?
Yeah, I found him.
Yeah,
Oh shit, we got lots of boats coming in, boys. Lots of boats.
I guess I'll switch to the engineer then.
Oh, save me! I came with a rocket launcher freaking. And I saw one boat and a whole bunch of people.
I'm spawning back on D because they got me on tank.
Objective Charlie. Spawn on you and help you out.
I'm rotating back.
There's a lot of
yeah, they're right behind you.
Where? I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Never mind, I found him. He's dead.
He
got it.
Yeah, you gotta find him somehow.
Oh, that's a helicopter. Oh, that. Oh, it's a dead helicopter.
And there's a dude above D.
Still some, yeah, are you going to get him?
Thanks, man. Watch out.
Still up there. People are spawning off of him.
There was a guy right behind you.
He probably ran in towards E.
Found him. Freaking headset started to fall off. Started killing him. So then I died.
That's how it works, usually.
Oh, there's a spam sniper!
Oh, wow.
Objective Foxtrot has been lost.
Oh, jeez.
Still up there, we'll just leave him to teammates. I think E needs help, F needs help, oh crap. Now Wall's back here, too.
There's a lot of people trying to fight for this.
Crap. I'm gonna circle around, try and get him that way.
Yeah. I'll send back here. I'll just stick back here and try and cover. Keep him busy a little bit.
I'm not sure
they're
there
anymore.
Yeah, well, one guy's dead.
We need to run over it. Get F. Or we can just sit here.
F or G.
Ooh, I found a cool trick.
Wanna go for F or G?
They are? No, they're after E right now. We need to stop that. There's V people on E. I think they're all dead. They should be. They're still coming in from an F, but as long as they can hold C and we can keep them from getting into E, we should be good. I'd like us to be able to get F so that I can put down my AA mine in a good spot.
Yeah.
Pushing on both sides, and we only got a couple people watching one.
Objective golf has just been neutralized.
Wall, okay, bring some kill.
Bridging!
Blank me with an XM25. Are you gonna stab him? Yes. Oh crap! He just killed
him. Damn it!
God.
I ran out of ammo.
He's in here. I'm going after him.
I fucking ran out of ammo.
Come on, really? Scout Elite? You kidding me? There's no people in there. Dang it. I guess we should just go for holding them back instead of pushing them out.
Gamer God! Thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate it, bud.
Coming out on the other side, too, guys. There's another core entirely.
You got both of us.
Down. But I think it's about to be a problem. Oh, wait. Why am I doing this?
Objective Charlie has been lost.
Oh, there's someone behind you.
Of course, some dude running an M16. Alright.
I got me too.
They're gonna push us out of me. I think we gotta launch an offensive on C. I'm grabbing a rib. Because they are E currently.
Yeah.
Actually, wait, there's a breach open on their carrier. We need to head over there.
Yep. I'm heading to their carrier right now, boys.
We're coming in a boat.
I parachuted.
We have set the charge on objective Alpha. We don't control objective Echo anymore.
We're gonna come in from the other side.
I went up top. Oh.
The charge on objective Alpha has been defused by the enemy.
Oh, this is not good. Oh, man. That boat's dead now. Goody. No, it's not. No, it's not. Did you just die?
Yeah. No, I'm so alive.
You crazy.
That was a close one.
Wait, did you actually...
Oh, wow.
No, I jumped in another boat, though. Right after it blew up.
Wow.
I'm just gonna parachute once wall drops. Actually, I'm gonna spawn on you. Hold up. Hold for
I'm going in from the top. I want these guys.
How much resistance are you getting from up top, Wall? I'm just curious.
There's a couple of them.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot.
Main bay.
Once ours opens up, their resistance should lighten up just enough for us to get them. So we just need to keep the assault going.
Quite a bit of resistance up top, but.
Yeah, I'll come and help out with my UMP.
Our carrier's been breached.
We gotta go.
Just keep attacking here.
We gotta, just keep attacking.
Defenses here will go down once ours is breached. We just have to hope.
They're still going up top.
Don't get the danger till we annihilate our resistance. Because I'm sure we have the people there resisting. Yeah, we got them. Wait. The ramp's clear. We got A. And they aren't even getting into our ship yet. It's just beginning.
Objective Alpha has been taken out.
Hey, wait. Who's behind me? Let's go this way. They aren't going to explode for us. Well, not really. This is an easy way to go. There's not much resistance down here. These doors are gonna open up soon, Wall. These biggins. Oh no, they knew we were coming. That's not good.
Oh, there's a guy in the corner.
They just armed objective Alpha.
Wall's alive. Hold up.
Wall, get out of combat. Okay, we're good.
Shotgun.
Okay, we're getting this. We got this game. I'm sure of it.
I'm just gonna parachute.
Yeah, might as well.
That's all I can do.
They aren't even mounting an offensive. They're making a mistake. As long as we can get in there, because we have to camp their spawn doors. That's the only way to do this. And the shotgun. Okay.
Wow, I shot the guy.
This is an interesting spot.
Yes, it is. There's literally no doorway open.
Come here on this jet ski, I know how we can get in. Coming towards you.
Oh.
Okay.
Which way is the front? Someone just jumped on. Well, okay, so you're gonna have to grab another one. There's a door back here that we can get in.
Okay. I couldn't see because of all the smoke that there was.
Well, I mean back here. Not on that. Okay.
Yeah, there's a guy camping that doorway. That's
like, I mean, at the back of the boat, there's a door that you can get into for boats and stuff.
Damn it.
And I'm dead. I can't kill these guys.
Uh-uh.
These guys are unstoppable. I'm going back to defend. Charge on objective Bravo. Yeah, we're losing because we now control objective Charlie. God dang it. We lost because there wasn't anyone defending.
Wow.
Oh, crap.
Well, that's good.
Well,
that's good, Josh.
We could just steal their ship.
Welcome to the stream, man.
Kill all of them, steal their ship. I mean, come on, guys.
That sounds like a plan.
I mean, it's basically the same ship. I mean,
kinda. In worst case scenario, we just make everyone grab a paddle and go for it.
Yep.
Yeah, that outlaw guy on their team, second from the top, was something.
And how much you want to bet it's Lost Islands?
We did all right. I did. I had some pretty good gameplay. I had 4 or 5 kills right in a row. So that was awesome. Well, I've been doing all right, man. I ran a stream earlier to try to play some Call of Duty, but I just sucked.
I suck. At driving
vehicles.
Looks
like the first time I drove up.
And here's the thing.
Walking on the hovercraft.
I'm with this guy Ultra, which is Doug's friend, and he can't drive a hovercraft.
Better off of me.
He can't drive worth shit. But it's fine.
At least I'm not that guy that got beached.
Yeah, that's true.
True.
He had a bigger boat too.
Get me to
Oh no, I switched. Oh no.
Get me to an island so I can get the hell off this thing with you. I've been doing alright, Josh. It's just been one of those days, my friend. You know. Oh damn, this map. Hey, we've got... Where was he? Where? Oh, snipers. He's doing better than Doug, Josh. Well, yeah, to some degree he was better driver than Doug.
Define better.
It's a matter of perception, man. Dude, you just ran past a guy.
I know, but I'm already devoted into killing the other guy.
Oh, crap.
But he didn't kill me, did he? He killed you.
No.
That's not good. I can revive you, though.
I killed the one guy. There was another guy.
Guy running around knifing.
He's around here.
Yeah, he just knifed me.
Oh, crap.
Dang it.
They're everywhere.
You got me
because
I had to reload.
Yeah, true.
He
has
like
not
10 health left.
Dude, at least he didn't beach the boat like Doug did. Or Doug and I had a melee rigging boat to get it up.
I didn't beach that one. That was just a boat that was there. Don't blame that on me.
It was just there and I was like, hey, let's melee this so we have a boat.
Blame that crap on me. I can't believe you.
Sound of your location. We're here to get a hostile searcher.
Oh, I forgot to change my stuff again.
I don't have a med kit.
I need health.
I don't have...
I did tell him, Josh. I did. All good.
Let's see how it is, Josh. Yeah. Well, pick an objective and hit R2 on it.
Are we going for Echo or Gamma?
Gold Digger, get it right.
I'm pretty sure it's Gamma, dude. Holy crap!
It's golf.
Oh crap.
It's golf.
Who wants to play golf when you can play Battlefield?
Hey!
Oh my.
I play golf.
Hey, you bet.
I also stream golf, man.
Oh crap. There's a guy in Echo with a P90.
They're everywhere!
I don't see this one going nearly as well as the last one did. So, oh wait, no, why are you requesting order when you're the leader, Ultra?
Oh. Cause
you
it decide. Just changed.
That ain't my job.
Ow.
Where was he?
Good thing I switched to this.
Yeah, good thing I switched back to being able to give you guys health. Now we can like ultra healthify people. There is an anti-air over there. And I don't know what we need, what we're supposed to do about this.
Let's take this.
Nah, let's take the gun. I'm leaving.
Really? Already?
Ooh, there's a dude alive down here. Hold up. Someone survived. Where's the enemy at?
He's dead.
I'm pretty sure I saw him get killed. Someone running away from the anti-air.
And then I saw him like flying like a ragdoll.
Yeah, I guess that means he's dead. I'm shooting at the wrong seat. I'm supposed to shoot at the pilot, not the co-pilot. Oh crap. Now the pilot's coming to kill me.
Hey Doug, since you're going that way, would you mind taking a Foxtrot for me?
Yes, I would mind.
Oh, okay. You don't have to then. Fine.
Free helicopter! Do not get in this. Do not get in this with me. Believe me when I say that. Do not get in.
I don't even want to touch the controls of the helicopter. The first time I did it, I died. I can't do it.
Oh, crap!
At least crash it into the enemy. Alright?
I almost killed everybody. Yeah. Oh man, that was great.
That's the helicopter I was flying. Wait, which one are we going after? Oh, we're going after C.
Oh, you mean this one that's on fire in the water?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm talented. I can make things be on fire and be in the water at the same time. Never doubt my skills at breaking physics entirely.
Thank you so much. I had to reload.
Did you know to reload? Oh crap. Hey, there's another person. How you dead? He's just shooting at the floating wall.
Yeah, I shot him, but I wanted to shoot at the shoot at the floaty body. It was fun.
There's a guy up to our left, but I really don't care.
Are they taking D? Yeah, they're taking D. We might want to reopen. Come back, stop running. Where's your body? I can't find it. Okay.
Oh, I missed that helicopter.
He disappeared.
Yeah, it's glitching. Okay, Wall's just gonna go do his own thing, but there's a ton of shit here.
They're starting to board. Should we head back?
No, we're about to board them. I think we should probably just hold the offensive here before they get everything and attack us. That's probably a smart idea. And besides, we don't have any way to prepare for boarding.
Yeah, I'm going to F.
Yeah, we're gonna head over to D. There's a dude, he's almost dead though, if you can get him.
He doesn't have a PC to play that on, man.
Yep, we're dead. Okay, our carrier's breached, let's go defend. I think that, yeah, we should, yeah. Most of our people are going to go breach, and we need to go in the fight.
Boy, oh boy.
Do any of us have rocket launchers? No, well, this
I don't,
is gonna be
but
a
I can.
Rough.
Yeah.
The enemy has refused the charge on Objective Alpha. Just taking control of Objective Charlie.
There are not enough people. I think Wall's got a rocket launcher. We'll just wait for him to die. They'll soon enough. Once it hits 45, it should open. Where's the helicopter?
I am just trying to keep this assault going.
Crap. We need to go above deck.
You guys defending?
I'm going above deck.
Okay.
Yeah, we're defending.
Below.
Put a marker on objective A real quick, Ultra.
Okay.
Yeah, so we can get points for killing people here. Yeah, there's people coming above deck.
Yeah, they're right above me.
Yeah, I shot him. I need people up here. Oh boy.
There's a guy in here down below at A. I'm gonna try and get him.
Yeah, you guys can guard up there.
Oh, someone got him already, thank god.
I'm gonna stick with guarding up top, because they're gonna be parachuting up here like crazy.
Prepare for the final assault.
Dude, but the P90 just mauls me. He's coming down the ramp.
Coming.
Just run out of bullets.
We do not have enough people. Defending. That is.
Oh, I got a couple guys. And then I frag myself. This isn't gonna be good. Yeah,
hold up, we're gonna win.
Going.
You hear the music?
Right.
That means that we're about to blow a B on their ship. Give it a couple seconds and we got this.
I went back to defend, so...
Yeah, we were defending.
I cleaned out the whole bottom deck.
You would.
We're such a good squad.
10 out of 10.
At least I have more kills than deaths.
Yeah, we all went positive. On Naval Strike, you're not going to get a lot of kills unless you're hardcore camping or an objective.
Or just
pretty
hardcore.
Much.
Or that, or really lucky with where you're running.
Yeah, pretty much.
Do you want to turn?
Huh?
Do you want to turn? Okay, man. So has your video been going the whole time, live?
Pretty much.
Streaming.
He's gonna be live streaming for a while, too.
Yeah, let's see.
I'm gonna adjust my classes for...
We've been live for 34 minutes. Actually, just about 35 now.
It doesn't matter. Dude, the live stream's super chill.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go full potato and use the bulldog. Don't judge me.
I wish I had a bulldog.
Dude, just do whatever. Do whatever you do, have fun, man. doing it. Pretend like I'm not live streaming. That's the best way to do it.
Oh, okay.
There was later.
Okay.
All right. All I ask is that you keep it clean.
Listen up.
And just don't overtalk me when I'm trying to talk to people in my stream, man. That's it. Ain't nothing biggie.
Requesting orders, Sergeant Wall.
That's fucking Commander Wall to you. Sorry. I did have to...
Get out of that boat.
I did
Get
have
out
to,
of that boat.
I did have to
Please
say...
Please don't use that Gatling gun against me.
I just sniped them and saved your butt.
Thank you.
I shot him square in the dome.
Hey, look, a guy.
Hey, wait, come and help me. Are you gonna run him over?
I tried.
And I'm just waiting for
you. Yeah, you try that. You just try that.
Oh, wow. He's not dead. And he just charged at C.
And, wow, I got killed by the sniper instead of the guy.
Got him, Doug.
Nice. Wait, you have defibs?
Huh?
Okay.
I got NG. Wait, no, I do have assault. Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing right now. Well, you're getting shot at by a person. I'm going to shoot him for you. It did not work. I tried to...
Where?
He's still alive.
Oh.
I'm about to shoot him in the butt.
Yeah,
I shot him in the butt. One of us really needs to run. I'll run support. Hold on. Next time I die, I'll switch to support just so that we can have ammo.
There's a guy. I can too.
Nah, you're running health. Or no, you're running NG. That's fine.
I got health.
You're running rocket launchers? That's awesome. Well,
snipers are just trying to pick us off, man.
There's people everywhere. Oh, I wanted to live. Oh, there's two people. Oh,
yeah.
Boy.
Man, I got
this sucks.
Let's not go for C.
I just cleaned out the plane, boys and girls.
We're literally getting raped from F.
Please don't use that word either.
Foxtrot.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Well, the reason is, I'm sorry, but too many people use that word. Oh shit, where's the sniper at? They use that word as a, but it's very derogatory. A sniper's up on that rock. Wow. Okay.
We should probably go for C. You know, people are still. Wait, are we still alive at? I'm confused.
C.
F works too.
You mean Foxtrot, right?
That wasn't the word he was
talking
about.
That's offensive.
No, I meant...
the word he was talking about.
I was talking about the R word you used.
Well, that guy got knifed.
I got shot.
Where was...
I keep getting killed. Not even a chance.
Why am I running an AWS right now? I feel like an idiot.
Look to your left. Got him.
Yep, I saw him coming. Ooh, there's another dude to my left. This AWS is nice. As long as I can hit things. I need to get me, rep.
No, it's the,
Hey, if you get the javelin or something, Wall, that absolutely destroys small boats.
Hmm.
Hey, there's a boat over there that we can go get sea with. Never mind.
Listen up. Objective Echo is neutralized.
Objective Echo is neutralized.
think there's a sniper somewhere up by this radio tower.
Spotted. I hit him with the G18. Can you get him?
Coming up to you.
Oh boy.
There's a few of them coming up.
They all shit ya. There's tons, man. Oh shit, they're surrounding it.
Set up with a bipod, I'm not gonna last long.
What the hell are they, Doug?
I have eyes on a hostile.
Everywhere but where you're looking. It looks like we're gonna have to be defending first. Eh, maybe not. We'll see.
Ow!
MBX!
What the heck? I tried. It wouldn't let me. Even attempt E.
We've got three flags. We're good as is. We just need to get a boat and be ready, because not too long we're gonna have to board.
What the hell? You're swimming to. RFB.
Did you guys just get demolished by a boat? Yes.
Where's the boat at? I got it with a rocket launcher. Prepare for boarding.
It's time to prepare for boarding.
I don't
have a boat.
Are we getting boarded?
No, we're boarding them. I think this time we should be offensive.
Our carrier.
I think we're gonna be able to get a boat.
Our carrier is breached.
It's about to be. Once it hits 45 is when it gets breached.
He's on top of us, Rock.
Once it hits 45 is whenever you can actually get on.
But our boat is being breached.
Yeah, but I'm sure there'll be enough people defending it.
There's nobody there.
Either way, way of getting there. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was a helicopter.
Our carrier is open. Ain't good.
I have a way to get on the boat. Hey, bye.
What if I revived you?
No, no.
Helicopter. No. Ouch.
Just go drown yourself in the water.
think we need to defend. I don't wanna. Can't do it. We're gonna have to defend. I'm going to defend.
Alright, I'm going in on their boat. Screw it.
Attack or defend.
Do whatever you want to do, man.
I don't think it's going to matter at this point.
Okay. I'll just defend for now, and when I die, I'll attack.
I'm defending, but it's not going to... I don't think it's going to be enough.
Guys, he's laying down right there. Wow. I went on the attack, we got one. Actually, oh, we got both objectives. Yep. We're still lost.
Well, I feel utterly useless.
Why is that?
Only 3,000.
Because the only thing I'm good at... Conquest. Is biting the bullet.
I think we should probably switch to Conquest.
Alright, back out. That's fine.
At least so that past stage one, we still have a chance.
What time is it? 11:57. Okay. Do you want to play a little bit?
Sure.
Okay, I exited out, and the real Ultra is gonna start playing with you guys, so you're probably gonna see a skill increase and have a player that helps out better.
I'm betting it's gonna be a decrease.
He just said that. Here he is.
I didn't say anything, I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know nothing. I don't know nothing.
I don't say nothing. It wasn't me.
Are you guys still on the same server, or are you in a different game?
No, we're in a squad.
Oh, alright. Oh, cool. Yeah, neat. I already thought I had that, but I guess I did. Are you live streaming, or am I just...
I'm live.
They are. Yeah. Okay.
I don't say the raid word.
Don't talk like a squeaker.
Oh, my bad.
No profanity or words that are on in the grave or salt in the grave.
Ow. Did I snipe on the map or should I? Free beer.
I'm sniping.
Weird, weed, and dirty hard hookers.
Oh, wow. I'm gonna snipe in the, No. I'm gonna do something a little different today.
Well,
I'm gonna be different.
No comment. I'm sniping. I'm playing that.
I'm in the right server, aren't I?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Specialize.
I wasn't. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Wait, what? I was on sniper rifle and it gave me an LMG. Oh, it's a hardcore server.
Hold on, I want to show you something. Like, if we don't die. We're gonna die.
Why'd you get out?
Oh, we're on hardcore, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just now figured that out.
I noticed it a couple seconds ago. Hey, don't shoot me.
I didn't realize. Ah!
God dang.
I didn't realize it was hardcore either.
Yeah.
It's fine, make the best out of it, have some fun.
I was, but then I got shot.
Yeah, well, sucks.
Doug, where are you spawning at?
I'm climbing up the friggin' tower, dude.
It won't let me spawn.
18 soldier, north of your current position.
No. He's No, that's the recon sign. He's alive. No, that's strange. I'm the one that's dead. You're like pink mist right now, dude. Nobody can spawn on you. You don't like this one?
Guess I went the wrong damn way. Okay.
Yeah. I don't like. I just don't like the vehicle-based maps. And I have a hard time getting around.
I found a
I usually wind up on something that's not armored, and then running into something that has bullets.
I'm taking objective Charlie.
50 shot, I'll take it.
There are no bullets fired in this video game, same as Call of Duty. It scans.
Is it?
Yeah.
Really well?
Yeah. That was kinda cheap. A guided shell on a four-wheel.
What do you think they're gonna do? Not use a guided shell?
I feel like it would have been fair if they just shot me with a regular shell.
And they wouldn't have hit you.
Okay.
Exactly. So this sniping thing has not gone very well for me.
Okay. Sniper east of your current location.
Sniper east. Which way is east?
Yep.
Sniping.
I just keep getting killed like every 5 seconds. Having a hard time figuring out why I spawn.
Oh, I'm pulling headshots left and right.
Okay, I'm done. I'm done. Keep getting shot. I know it's Battlefield.
Well, it is Battlefield. Boy. I'm only having fun because I am not getting insta-killed all the time.
I'm having a problem. Oh, that blood splattered. He should be.
Well, just make the best of
it. That helicopter needs to go down. The attack helicopter.
Oh, I just realized why I don't need to move. There's no... They don't show people where you are.
Yeah, but, yeah.
No, it's hardcore. So I can sit up here all day and no one's gonna know I'm actually someone else.
There's a sniper east of your current position right now.
Crap.
Well, I mean, it's still you can still hear where the shot's coming from, so. You know, directions. A basic human ability.
Yes, I know where he is.
Sensitivity is like zero. Okay, that's better.
He's dead.
I do not think I've got one kill yet. I'd give it about less than 10 that I know of.
We're all up here now. This is...
Well, you don't seem to be dying, so I'll give it a shot.
Just
no, you're still alive. Yeah, I can't
like
kill
seconds.
You.
Oh, I just headshotted that dude. Sniping on hardcore is great.
It's the same as every other.
No, it's not, because they don't know where I'm shooting from. It does not show them exactly where I'm shooting from, so I can stay here as long as I want.
Okay, I'm being shot at.
By a jet? Yeah.
Okay. There are snipers at the construction site.
Ooh, there's snipers at the lowest platform in the tower across from us.
That should have hit.
No, the second highest. No, the second lowest. Sorry.
There is a jet killing me.
Oh! Come on, man. I had that kill. That was your friggin' head, son.
Somebody is shooting from their spawn, that's great. The jet's shooting at me again. I spotted him. Wrong guy, never mind.
check in, we have control.
That's a 600 over there.
I just got
somebody
sniped.
Just got... Yeah.
There's a guy going up to that same spot, Doug.
He's in the spawn somewhere, and I...
He's in the second highest platform.
Uh-huh. Oh, on this?
On the opposite tower.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, okay, I see him. I think that...
I dropped him. No. I shot him, but it didn't give me. You guys might want to jump off.
Why?
Because they're bringing down the towers.
Oh, they are? No, we still got all of our wires. Oh, got him.
We have eyes on a hostile helicopter south of your position.
Ow.
Hey, the jet blew up finally.
Crash into the tower.
He's got a radio beacon there. He's back.
asleep.
Why are you going after me, son?
I think he's aiming for you, not me.
Yeah, he is.
That'd be yes.
He's going after
me. He's got an SUAV.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Going after me. I don't know why.
Oh, got him.
One of them's sniping at me from somewhere else entirely.
He jumped. He fell. Oh. Something killed him.
Back again.
Of course it is.
I'm switching my gun. No, I'm not. Yeah, I am. I'm gonna switch to M98B.
Wait, you can shoot through the grates on here?
Yeah.
Well, then we need to move because there's a whole
attention,
shit.
Attention. LAV south of your position.
He doesn't really pay attention. What range is that even? Okay, it's not telling me the range. 300.
West of your current location, there is a hostile machine gunner.
You got him.
Yep.
Okay. Doug, where are you spawning in at? Oh, you're down
I'm
there.
I'm on the ground.
There's a tank shooting at you. Let me help you with that.
I'm just running.
Okay, where are these snipers? I'm confused. Because they're everywhere, but nowhere.
All I know is that we don't have points in that.
Yeah, like every
it's
time.
It's a weighted hardcore server.
Yeah.
It is like the worst of the worst.
Yeah.
I haven't had more than I have not had more than 2 kills in this entire game, and I've died more than 10. And I think I'm a little better than that. Just oh, I found one of the snipers though.
I found all of them.
Yeah, they're. I found they're up on those.
They're at about 270.
Yeah.
Well, I just got a headshot, so I know.
I can't shoot over that cliff.
I got a headshot right at the end.
This is gonna be one of the worst games I've ever done.
I don't want to stay here.
Oh, what?
Nope.
Well, fun, man. I didn't do well. I'm better at hardcore in Call of Duty than I am here.
Where? What did I do here? Yeah, 2-11.
I went 3-8. Oh.
Yeah. That's all right. Better than me.
Back out so we can restart this.
All right.
And hopefully not get hardcore. Josh, are you still there? Or did you fall asleep? Have been stopping by, but yeah, Josh is still there. Wakey, wakey, Josh.
Okay.
You want to do something else besides conquest?
I don't care. I'm up for anything.
Yeah, me too.
All right, how about EDM?
Except for obliteration.
Oh, no, yeah.
EDM?
Mm-hmm. All right.
You can try it. Take a break from conquest for a little bit.
You ready to run with SMGs and shotguns?
I'm gonna snipe. Probably.
Don't be surprised if you get defibbed.
He texted me. I can't.
Bows only. So we're gonna get kicked if we use anything other than Phantom.
Really? Is that all it says?
It says Phantoms.
Well, this will be fun.
I'll kill people with rocket launcher.
So. You need me to help you get the Phantom, because it'll take like 3 seconds, if that.
And what do you gotta do?
People are running guns. Phantom. Yeah, it's server preference. Yeah. And I just experienced a little bit of lag there. Some spawning lag.
This is hardcore.
Is it?
Yep. Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
I'm gonna run the MPX, see if I can get anything with it, but I don't know. Me too. This is not going. I got killed twice already. Accumulated no kills myself.
Yeah.
There's a guy behind me.
Shoot me.
Well, why are you running from people?
I'm looking for people.
There was 4 people right behind you.
Oh, I got a kill. Believe it or not, I got a kill. Are they spawning on the opposite side again?
Man, really wish I had dead sirens.
Don't be that guy.
Wow!
Oh, I got 2 kills that time. Better than none. I would feel like this is pretty much going to be us running around getting like 2 kills and dying. Is that pretty much what it's gonna like?
Pretty much.
Run a group here. Okay.
We're gonna have to. Gonna have to because they are.
I'm gonna have to switch something other than the.
I'm just gonna be me, I guess.
Yeah. Best thing to do.
Try and get like as many kills as I can.
What the hell? I got the assist, but damn, how many bullets do I gotta put into that freak? Alright.
Sums up hardcore on Battlefield.
This ain't behind
the enemy lines, boys.
This is not. Alright.
And that means that they change those lines. Pretty god. Yep. Okay. I gotta kill. Sith Town is killed. So I'm one on
dang it.
There.
You said TDM, not hardcore TDM. More.
Hold on. Do we have anybody even using the assault class with the medic pack?
I am, except I'm getting killed by people using the Hawk.
I actually like that shot. I don't know why. It's slower than most. It's a pain in the butt.
I couldn't revive anybody.
It, I guess.
Couldn't revive
okay.
you.
Oh. I'm running before I die. Cheating the system. Yeah.
Okay, guys, that's us halfway. Keep shooting them.
Okay, I don't mind this on regular, but not on hardcore. Not on hardcore at all. Really? You revive me and then I just die? That was a new.
I just love it when I run into a 100 and they just annihilate me. Like, before I even realize that they're there and they're already shooting me.
Where the hell was he? Holy crap! There's the Hawk 12 gauge. I didn't even see him. Where was he?
Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. How am I alive? That's a good question.
What?
I'm getting in a corner.
I put so many bullets into this guy. I put so many bullets into this guy.
Why all of a sudden?
I painted the wall red with his blood, and he's alive.
Yeah.
And he knew I was there.
Two, right around that corner, whoever I ran by.
Oh, that was right in my general spawn area. I'd consider that a spawn kill, but...
I'm out of here.
Whatever, it's TDM. He's camping. That's not cool.
Why did you invite me?
Well, you can die again. So they're winning, right? Yeah.
Oh. I headshotted this guy. He has 14 health. What? Said I did 42 damage to him. I put, like, I've seen a beast into that guy.
I'm using a PDW that just kinda.
I'm getting spot killed. I
don't die anymore. Nobody else can die. Nope, nobody. Never mind, that didn't work well.
I got a few kills with the shotty. The shorty.
You saved my life with that one guy.
Oh, I didn't mean to.
Darn it.
Okay, I'm backing out of this hardcore. Why? All of a sudden, it's just giving us hardcore. Ugh, it didn't do it for two to three nights in a row. Hell, man.
Alright, I did decent.
Yeah. I'm gonna open up a gold battle pack. See see if I can get any of the sites that I haven't been able to get yet.
I'm going to work on getting a new gun.
Ugh.
For Doug to open up his squad.
Alright, so you guys, I gotta be right back. You guys discuss it. Josh, what do you want to see? And you and Doug discuss it. What do you want to play? You want to play Conquest? You want to play Second Assault? Do you want to do Night Operation? Legacy?
Not hardcore.
Yeah. I'm saying.
So, Doug, what do you want to do?
Base maps. Be right back.
Not hardcore.
I'm feeling like Conquest, Second Assault.
So, tanks.
No, not, Naval Strike, my bad. Naval Strike.
Yeah, we could do some Dragon Valley.
Oh, yeah. Wait, you have China Rising?
No, it's in Legacy Operations.
Oh, yeah, alright. We can do that.
Whatever floats your boat.
Speaking of that, if we're on China, we have to do something.
What'd you say? Blood floats. Oh, wood. My bad. Hey, I'm gonna run the assault class this time. Do you wanna run support or engineer?
I feel like being the assault class today. On this match.
Nice, Josh. I'm back. What'd you guys decide? Obliteration, rush, domination. Domination?
I'm pretty sure he said something about the legacy map.
Dragon Valley.
Dragon Valley.
Infantry or large? Okay.
Orange has.
Let's try that then.
Yeah, and if we're on China's team, I get to show you all something. Well, Wall's already seen my attempt at it, but we're gonna succeed this time.
Are you sure about that?
Josh?
Yes.
Cool with anything that makes Doug become a nervous wreck. Okay. This is Doug's map. Just have fun. Tea bags are extra. Yeah, no thanks on the tea bags.
I have the most evil smile on right now.
Are you going to kill me?
No. It was hardcore, probably. Okay.
Dang, we're on the wrong team.
Where should
I go? Are we not all supposed to be on the same team?
No, I wanted to be on China so that we could spawn at the dam.
Okay.
Judgment.
I'm gonna be that guy that wastes a helicopter. I mean, a jet. Woof.
Hello.
And I am a jerk.
I need to fly a jet. I've never flown anything.
Walt, don't.
I want to try it.
Oh. Oh, I'm being shot at immediately.
Oh, I gotta go
there
this way.
Not a second.
Why can't I try to fly a jet?
Because now.
Why? Because if I become good at it? Oh shit, you're way up there.
No, because it'll probably hit me.
Me? Eh?
I would like to.
Whoa.
That's about 1,000 meters. Okay. I have to set it to 1,000 meters to even reach that. That's
bad. Can I get on the roof of this thing?
Okay,
that was a little far.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm hitting the roof. That's just awful. I'm having a hard time keeping on it. He's out of my vision now. That's pretty
much. That's an LAV. I'm gonna dive into the river. Go off the waterfall. And of course some scrubs just like, no, you can't have fun, I'm gonna shoot you and then do what you were doing.
Is that over 1,000 meters? It honestly is. That's over 1,000 meters. Okay.
Where you are, that's 1,130. To me.
Yeah, I cannot, there's no way I'd ever pop off any headshot. This distance.
I need a 40 times to do it, but I can barely pull it off.
I got it, it's just nobody stays still. That would take a large lead off to actually hit somebody.
Hey, we got a war to fight. Get back here, soldier.
Going to kill myself so I can spawn on my aim.
I don't recommend spawning on me.
Ow. Want a jet? Want a jet?
Enemy sniper located just to your west.
Well, I guess you guys don't have a choice now.
No, I want a jet. Come on. Oh.
I'm gonna laugh. I'm gonna steal the jet.
No, I want the jet.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
I gotta wait. I don't think most of our pilots are pretty good, but
Hey, Doug. Never mind. I'm good. I'm good. I'm on you now.
Right.
Something tells me I would have needed this. I decided to go engineer. Oh, never mind. This was right here this entire time. Oh, it's too far out. I can't shoot. Yeah, I can.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, how'd you like that 357 Magnum, bud?
There was a guy next to me, isn't there? Oh, never mind. You got...
Hey, you wanna see a cool trick?
Yeah. Are you gonna kill me?
No.
How about that? Is that a cool trick?
Hey, this is close enough to what I was gonna do anyways. Oh, Jesus.
You just tried to kill me.
What free VIP event?
I choose life.
No, you don't.
Don't you just set up with a bipod? That was mean. I'm gonna go kill this guy.
Alright. Yeah.
That's him right there.
I'm gonna knife him before you get to him.
Are you?
How badly would that upset you if I just knife him right now? He's waiting for you. Never mind. Alright. Cool.
Eh! What? Oh, on rush. Okay, yeah. There you, Josh.
It will not let me up here. I'm trying, but okay, there we go. Okay, I'm being cheated out of my life. Objective Echo.
I got the kill.
I'm hiding now.
Headshot.
His life.
I wonder if I'll be able to do my trick. Probably. Let's try it.
I'll kill my teammates so I don't go down with no kills. The only death that I got was me killing myself, I'm pretty sure. That was all that happened in that game. For me, at least.
Yay! We're gonna be on a China team, and I'm gonna do a cool trick.
Yeah, I just killed myself. That was that entire round.
Okay, so the plan is that if we spawn on the right side... If we spawn on the China side, I'm going to grab that LAV and we're going to do something fun.
Are we going to go down the waterfall?
No, maybe. Yes.
Oh, nice, Josh. That'd be cool, man.
It's a good idea. Don't judge me. I want to see how bad I can break the map doing that.
I don't feel like going down the waterfall in an LAV would break the map.
Dude, I barely touched the water in an LAV and it broke the map.
What happened?
I was going really, really fast and I hit the water and it made us do a rubber band of epic proportions. I got it.
I think we...
Everybody hop in.
Oh, but, do I have to?
You want a sequel trick? Yes, you do have to do it.
We're gonna blow up on landing.
That's part of the experiment.
Oh.
Okay, let's try this.
Here we go, Josh!
Reeve!
Whee!
Oh,
what
crap.
The heck?
Oh, crap.
Did you just do to me?
I think we're stuck currently.
No, okay,
let's do this. Don't worry, this is gonna be cool. Just press R3.
Here we go, guy. Here you go, Joe.
We're going whitewater rafting.
This isn't as cool as I thought it was gonna be.
Where are we?
What? We're what?
We hit the bottom. We hit the bottom now.
Get going, man.
It's not going. Nope, it's working. Okay, we're good. We're going on a good new trip.
You didn't break the game, you broke the LAV. Tank.
I got him.
Good job.
Ooh, there's another one.
Where?
Okay. Anyway, we should break all the bridges just to beat butts.
Shoot the bottom of it out. Yeah. That seems like it would work, doesn't it? Doesn't it? No, that doesn't work. That's stupid.
Oh, yeah.
It worked.
Wait, what?
Are you sure you're gonna get over that?
No, we ain't gonna get over that.
LAV.
Hey! Look, it's another canoe! Canoe fight! These guys are probably smoking the same thing I am.
Wow, we took them out pretty easy.
Next to no damage. I turned on active protection whenever he couldn't see, so as soon as I saw him firing Zuni rockets, I popped those and I knew he wouldn't be able to see us. So, which one are we going after? I said we should go after, like, A or something. Just ridiculous.
Be a dick. Alright, let's go after A.
Spotted a guy on a bicycle.
A bicycle? What?
Yeah, he's riding a bike. I got him before he could blow it up. He's riding a bicycle. I see him.
No! Wall, don't do it! No, Wall, don't do it! No, Wall, don't do it! No! No!
What?
It didn't work.
No, it'll work. It's working.
Why did we do that? Now we can't get out.
It's not my problem.
I don't think Doug wants us to get out, man.
We can get out.
This is gonna hurt.
I spotted him. He's up there. I'm shooting at him now. Too late. He's up there on the other... Yeah, you're pointing at it now. But he's on... He's on the ground on the road over there. Right over here.
Hey, I'll just leave.
Alright. I think he's gonna follow us.
I dare him. I'll run him over. With all the weaponry systems
I have.
Oh, yeah,
he's following us. I see him. He ran away again. Oh, there he is again. Yep, we're going towards him now. Watch out for landmines.
I'm looking. I got my thermal going. There is landmines there, however.
Oh, those blew up now.
Going to the end of the map, Doug.
I didn't actually know we could travel back this far, so...
Dude, this map is giant. Their objective has been taken.
I know, but that's their spawn right there. So,
I know. I don't want to camp, but I want to go up the back route to get to this B flag up here. Actually, it's taken. Let's just go get A.
Where is A? Oh, it's over there. Alright.
Oh my god.
Like how I'm in third person and I'm just watching, like, where is A? And you look over. Oh, to our left. Blow up the bridge, blow up the bridge. West of you, there
is a I'm gonna help.
Oh, he
work.
Got off.
I got him.
Hey, he's dead.
Alright. Wait for me to reload before you run. Okay, let's go.
Next.
Oh my god, this is crazy. Hang on, man.
Hey, wanna see how I make sure there's nobody in these buildings?
I'm gonna repair us while you're here.
I'm just blowing up the building. Right, I'm gonna move up onto the flag. Okay, let's do this.
Hold on. I see somebody with C4. Hold on. He's right in front. There he is, right there. You see him? Yeah, he's right there. I'm gonna go. Nope, they got him. They got him.
Won't allow me to use boost. Maybe because I'm.
What are you shooting at?
Just shooting to shoot?
Alright, I don't know.
Josh, you gotta be enjoying this, man. Come on.
They got G. That Gulf is being taken, so. Oh, wait, yeah, we took out the bridge. I forgot about that.
Who needs bridges? Ready for this? We're gonna have to watch for snipe for C4 like crazy.
This guy's following us. Look behind us.
Cool. We got a little mini group of tanks.
We'll go into H. No, I don't think we're getting up there.
Watch out for jet. Okay, it's not.
That's that isn't an anti-tank. That's a fighter jet.
Well, maybe I'm gonna get out, take my position on the gunner seat. Alright. I got you. Objective goal
has been taken. There's a guy.
There
you go. I'm good. He's like right there.
Hey, we'll just go over here.
Abandon original plan!
I got him.
We left somebody.
Got him.
There's another one!
They're just D-bag.
Wow. You just having fun. Well, really? You're not in the gunner seat? You just want to mess with the crappy little infantry guns?
Oh, there's the big gun. Alright. That's cool.
Yeah, and you can get thermal. If you can figure out how to do it since last time you couldn't.
I can't get thermal.
I'm trying to clear H out of all the engineers that are screwing around. We appear to be good as far as I can see. Nope, found one. That's a sniper. That's really nobody's concern. Except he's there. Took care of him anyway. Those snipers.
Spider-Man!
better left than ever is better left, guys.
How are we all dying over here? The snipers, or are we just going? Alright, I'm heading down here to take your infantry.
Better left.
Alright.
I think we're stuck.
Yeah, this is Doug's twisted vision of a field trip.
Hold on. I'd not do anything.
Class is out. We're on a field trip.
Well, this sucks. What is it we're stuck on? Oh, I see. There you go. Nope, that didn't work. Yeah, you're stuck there. You're gonna have to get out. Like, there's no way you're fixing that. But I'm pretty sure there's an NG coming.
Ow, I almost blew myself up.
Where is the sniper at?
You wouldn't have C4. Wall, do you have C4?
Oh, I got a claymore.
Close enough.
What do you want it for?
To try and get this up. I don't know, just place it in front of this wheel and we'll shoot it.
Place it under, yeah, place it underneath that.
Or underneath the front also. One of them. Nope, didn't work.
Oh yeah, you're stuck.
Ow. Wow. Ooh, wait, there's a tow launcher up there. No, that won't work.
Yeah, this thing's screwed.
It makes a really nice tent.
Okay, I have created a personal smoke screen. I've created a smoke screen out of this. Heard a sniper. Don't see any sniper. Sure heard one.
I've eyes on a hostile LMB south of your location.
Right. Kill me. Okay, I give up. That thing is done for. I've given up on it officially.
What now?
He just got sniped, so
he's
I'm
on the
get out of here.
He's on the hill across the river.
Oh, all right, hold on. Maybe this thing can come in handy one more time.
Where is he? Wow, just hit him with the tow launcher. Over here.
What?
This.
Oh, I see him now, but I can't reach
him. It just follows
okay.
Wherever you're aiming. It's laser guided.
Thanks!
Oh, that's where he is. Can you not aim a pilot?
Oh, there's a couple of them. There's a couple of them. There's like three or four.
They're up in the sniper gazebo.
Oh, up there?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you can just get... Why didn't... You say so.
Oh, wait. Hey. Yeah. Hey. That sounds like a good idea.
Oh, yeah. Fucking nerd.
Turn down the street. Okay.
Okay, you keep fire on him. And I'm gonna come up here and use this bad boy. Got one.
Hold up, there's a cobra coming,
over
dude.
There too.
There's a cobra.
I can help with. I'll just take over the gun right here. And then whenever it pops its ugly head over the top, I'll shoot. Okay.
That thing landed in the water. Thing landed in the water. No, it's still alive.
Wait. It blew up.
Headshot.
Making weird sounds, bruh.
There's people parachuting in it. We need to go get them.
Alright.
Listen up! Objective Bravo has just been lost!
They're here, I know they're here.
Well, yeah, they're taking the objective.
Well, I watched them come down, that's the thing.
Oh, there's a guy.
Got shot, man.
Yeah. Oh,
they're on top.
Top of the rock style.
Hey, poke your head back down, I want to shoot you. Hey!
Don't worry, I got him. Don't worry, I'll take care of him. Oh yeah. Okay. I got him. Don't worry.
I didn't even need to look up there to know what you were doing.
I wish I had C4. I kinda wanna kill myself. Hey, stupid sniper, shoot me. Hey.
Dude, redeploy. Don't give him the kill. Just redeploy.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. He gave us a helicopter. No, never mind. That's the guy that I teabagged. Yeah, he's teabagged.
Some C4.
Why do you need C4?
To get the LAV out. So we can go back on our canoe trip.
Oh, right there.
Save me.
You know, you honestly
almost
just
got it.
Should have came back with a new LAV.
Wow.
Oh, that guy killed me. Hey, there's a guy coming out. Stop sniping. There's a guy coming through the door. They're taking age. Yeah. They have.
I just want to get my LAV unstuck. Oh crap, I blew it up.
No!
Oh, that guy just keeps teabagging me. I think he likes me.
I think there's snipers everywhere.
I found an enemy sniper just east of your location. Have they not found you at all? Really?
Well, I mean, yeah. Why not?
There's someone below me. I can hear him running around.
Yeah, he got
me.
Me,
dude.
No, it wasn't. It's this guy.
Oh. Hey, that's the guy that I needed to teabag. I needed to teabag that guy, because he's mean.
Oh, I still have my freaking... Okay, so...
to switch to combat medic.
Oh.
You know what we should do?
What?
When we die, we should totally redeploy and go after him. Ooh, okay, I'm dead. I'm gonna go and get a jet and come down on top of those guys.
Alright. I'm still...
I wonder if I can't get a jet. No, I can get a helicopter, though.
That's just as good. Okay, we're
taking control of it. Except I can't fly a helicopter.
You need my help?
Probably.
Alright, I'll read.
I'm doing okay. I can't fly towards anything, but... You know what? Hold up. I'm gonna put this thing directly in a crash course with that guy, and then we're gonna bail out.
Okay, we're gonna die.
Jump! I'm on top of the gazebo, dude!
He got fucking lucky.
Hey, wall. Can you see me?
Oh, God. Dude, there's a sniper over here. There's like three of them, actually.
Ooh, where? I want to kill him.
Right this way. Look. Okay, I'm falling. I'm falling. I can't get up.
There's a sniper. Guys, there's a sniper over here. Look, well,
there's
somebody got
here.
Him.
Help me.
I can't
just died.
I fell and I can't get up.
Well, and you better get life for it.
I told you I fell.
There's an enemy sniper. North of your location.
I have another canoe.
How do you get up there? Is there like, is it back that way? Or do you just...
I don't know, we'll go find it with an LAV. I'm sure it's in the back of C. Who wants to hop in my canoe?
Well, you see, I kind of spawned in a bad place.
Not on the canoe.
Well, I didn't know you were getting one. Right now, I'm kind of busy setting the path to extinguish the sniper.
Of course, it's whenever you guys aren't here.
Spotted enemy lab.
This thing starts acting crazy.
Hell, how the hell did we get up there?
We have to go around. I think I went the wrong way. Yeah, I did.
I'm bouncing up the waterfall, guys.
That's good.
Apparently there's a sniper at E.
Did you commit suicide? No, you're up there still. I was talking to him.
Yeah, sure. How do you do that, Josh?
How'd you get... You got up there?
Listen up. Yeah, I'm following the road.
I'm going this way.
We've taken objective Bravo.
Can someone spawn on me?
Heads up! They marked one of our guys as a high-value target.
I've got like three people that are swimming after me, and I'm in the middle of the water right now in an LAV.
Hold on, I'll redeploy.
You'll be able to get so many kills, dude. Not really, like two.
Let me ask you a question. Who did they mark as a high-value target?
They should be flashing.
Okay. But how do you know?
Pretty sure it was me.
Okay, we've
objective alpha.
Seem awfully devoted to getting me.
Got him. I'll get out and repair. No, we're not. Get in.
I'm pretty sure we're the HVT, dude.
Run. Drive. There's a guy on top of us.
I'm gonna drive. That's much quicker. Yeah, we're totally the HVT, dude.
Oh, shit. They're coming. Yeah. They're coming up the road. Three of them. Yeah, that's fine, Josh. That's cool.
What
Why?
What the heck? This is not cool, bro.
Hey,
I got it.
Gamer God 99032.
Be advised, we have neutralized objective Echo.
Oh, he got me. I think I was the HPT. Or you. Yeah, I think I was.
Sure it's me. I need to go while they're shooting at me.
I know. Where are they at? Okay.
Oh yeah. Dude, hold on, I can revive this.
What the heck?
Dude, don't teabag.
I'm helping
dude.
You.
Yeah, sure,
I'm
Josh,
so
that's cool.
There's a rocket coming, dude. Stinger now, man, he's dead. There's a dude behind us. You wanna kill wall here, I'll turn towards him. We can't go this way. Hey, look, Carson.
Hold on. Did you? You're just launching rockets at him.
Oh my!
No, there's a gap to repair to the front of us.
No.
I think we are the HVT. There are people really determined
oh, okay.
to kill us.
That's
oh,
cool.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, dude. We
I'm
got.
Definitely the HVT, man.
We got haters, man.
We need to get going. Why am I going towards this one? I probably could have thought this through better.
They get extra points if they kill the HVT.
Yeah, what happens if I don't die?
Nothing, pretty much.
If I'm marked as an HVT, I should get more points for getting kills. Oh, this guy's gonna kill the crap out of us. We need to get out.
Okay, I'm going to revive this. Okay, never mind. Okay, he finally killed you. we finally died. Even holy crap, he should have like no health whatsoever. And he's got 44 still.
Oh, okay. I can bring up my Steam if you want, man. That's cool.
I have a plan.
Alright, guys, I gotta go to bed now, so this would be...
Alright, what time is it? 1:15. I still got some time. We can still run for a little bit.
Alright, I'll see all right. you guys later.
See you later.
Bye.
Doug's flying the jet. Oh, we... Come on. What a jet. Doug's flying around doing flying things.
See my cool blue jumpsuit?
Not really. Well, you do whatever, dude. All good.
But wow.
I'm just talking to Josh, man.
But wow.
It was a flying suit, right? Yeah. A pilot. Looks like we've overtaken.
Destructive dual kitchen. Hostile chopper spotted. We've neutralized objective data. Objective Foxtrot is now under our control.
Where would they be coming in from?
I had to have been the HVT there, dude. We had people coming out trying to repair tool me. That was ridiculous.
We've just lost control of Objective Charlie.
Yeah, it kind of was. I'll admit that.
That was awesome, too.
Yeah.
Apparently I made someone mad at some point.
Listen up! We've lost objective data!
On the left now. Yeah, do whatever, dude. I'll listen for a sound when I bring up my Steam or, you know, whatever, and see what I can do. Yeah.
Chopper.
Oh my god.
I wanna see why. If there was any reasons stats wise that I was the HUT. That was ridiculous.
9,000 for sniping.
Wow, I got the Division 3 because of our squad score.
Best squad player, me. That's what it came up on my screen.
It wasn't that good.
6-9, but that's what it came up, but it wasn't that good. There was no reason. Probably 34-4 would have been the reason, don't you think? I don't know. All right. Yeah, it wasn't really that good. You know,
Oh crap, there's an event going on in Warframe I forgot about.
Oh, there is.
I got a 200% boost. Looks like I'm dropping a 200% boost.
I may have to do that. Dang it, man.
Be advised, we have just taken control of Objective Echo.
Now we gotta run the whole freaking way. Really, Doug?
Yeah.
Oh god, they're gonna hate on us again. Don't get it stuck.
The objective has been
I do not know how to.
have control of objective goal.
I'm gonna go shoot this guy. Well, that was rude.
You parachuted.
I shot the guy with a C4, I think. He had C4.
I think he blew himself up.
The objective has been taken.
You're so mean to people with LAVs. I didn't even shoot anybody.
I was shooting at people.
Just lost control of objective goal.
Oh, well, that's... Anyways, we have a bigger fish to deal with.
What are we supposed to do about? We're kind of dominating it, right?
They'll be here. Ow, 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 run away. I don't know, but you're freaking me out right now because you don't have a body. You're just running around as a name tag. It is the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
We've taken control of objective Delta.
Oh boy.
Oh shit, I lost the right.
Okay, be advised, we have lost objective Echo.
I think I did a jump. There's really no way.
I say again, hostile missile inbound.
Doug, why are you pissing people off?
It's not me. I don't think. Is it me?
I don't see it flashing. Mine ain't flashing. I don't think
it's me again.
You're not flashing.
It has to be me. Or this guy's just being an a-hole. One or the other.
I'll just probably pull out stingers and show him what's what.
Objective Echo has been neutralized.
A hostile missile is inbound.
Dude, there's a rocket launcher up here. The gazebo.
I have rocket launchers.
Is this? HVM-2? Oh, we'll both fire at him.
There's a sniper. Above B.
Above B?
Yeah. You can see him right now. I'm suppressing him, it's not working.
I don't
know. He's
him.
D-bagging. Okay, I'm spawning on you. Time for war.
I don't see him, Doug.
I'll show you in a second. I'm zeroing him in. He's at 7. Oh, he's at 400.
Be advised. Enemy missile inbound.
You see him now. I almost had a headshot on him. He's just being a dick.
Yeah, I don't.
Be advised, we've lost objective Bravo.
Trying to figure out what.
He's dead.
Alright.
Okay, we got a hostile UAV above us. Take it out.
He'll be back. And I'll side him in again. Might have a missile coming to us all.
The objective has been taken.
Yep. I don't know where they.
Nah, it's nowhere near us.
Doug, get the hell out of here. Go. Drive. Oh. LAV or something coming out of
here. You want a sequel trick?
Sure. This is going to leave a mark.
We're going to die. Nope. Okay. Wait, why did a teammate follow us in there?
I can't get there. I'm stuck.
Advice. We have taken control of objective goal.
Alright.
Listen up. We've just lost control of objective alpha.
Now it's a 350.
There appears to be enemy chopper. West of your position.
What?
Just a second to kill.
Where is he?
He's back up in the same spot he was, and now he's dead. I'm too good a sniper. It's not me again, is it?
Oh?
Because the problem is, I don't see any other HVT set on our team. I don't ever see an HVT set that's set. I know what it looks like.
I don't know, Doug. I don't know how to tell. Your health
is
low.
It's pretty obvious. I just got bit by a bug. What the heck kind of bug was that? That was weird. Suppressor for this thing.
We've lost control of objective Bravo.
I like that house.
We got a hostile UAV above us. Be advised.
It's gotta be you, Doug.
Dead.
Or is it me? Okay.
No. It is definitely not you.
Well, it said a team member. So that would mean either you or I.
No, or it wasn't you and it said it. I don't think it means squad. It would say squad member if it was
hostile
one of us.
Hostile missile has been launched. Tagged a soldier in our team as a HBT.
I just said it, you were tagged.
What?
It just said you were tagged.
Hide. Or I got a better idea. I'm going to get on one of these jet skis and run like hell. Okay, bye.
Alright, see you later, dog. What am I supposed to do here, Josh? Anything with steam or... What am I supposed to do, man? Nothing? Okay. Oh, if I know.
The enemy just tagged someone as a high value target.
The objective has been neutralized.
I don't know, Doug, but I don't know what the hell's going on here, man. Couple LAVs over here.
That objective has been taken.
Oh, so you're not gonna give it to me? Oh, I see. Indian giver. Okay, I see how you are now. I got it. You're good.
We've lost control of objective Charlie. Say again, objective Charlie.
I was gonna say hit a wall when I see a perk, but you didn't spawn on me.
Soldiers west of you. Wow. I see how Josh is. Okay. That's cool, man. No worries.
LAV, 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 don't get off. Ow.
I'm just messing with you, Josh. It's all good. I have a few.
Well. Darn. There's not much you can do about that.
Thank you. Yeah, they're like $299, Josh, aren't they? Something like that, man. Yeah, they're not bad, man. Not bad at all. Holy shit, dude, I went up 2 levels. I'm gonna back out, and I only went 4 and 6. Yeah, it's going on like 2 o'clock, man. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I got 2 silvers to open. All right. All right, guys. I think that's where I'm going to call the stream. I need to get to bed just a tad earlier tonight, I think. So, thanks, Josh, for showing up and staying the whole stream. I really appreciate that. Thank Doug and his friend Ultra. Appreciate that as well. Alright guys, peace out, God bless, be kind to each other until my next stream.